That's not how it goes on.
That's how people get pregnant.
Salutations, everyone! That wasn't planned at all. Hey guys, welcome back to Beauty Break. Look who's here.
Oh, it's you. It's you. You're back.
It's you.
It's me. I'm here too.
Anyway, today I totally ran out of ideas, so I went to Target last night and bought the three weirdest curling irons I could find that we haven't already used. This one in particular, they keep them all, you know, like at like the drugstore, like they keep the razors like locked, so you can't just like, you have to ask someone to. So they do that with most of the curling irons too. These ones apparently were too cheap, but this one was a little pricey. I waited there for a half hour for this bitch to unlock this. They sent four different people and they just kept coming back like, oh, that's so, I don't have the key. I'm gonna have to find someone else. But for you guys, I waited there and I got it. And now we're gonna style my hair because I haven't done anything yet to it today. And Megan's looks pretty on it.
No, I had to do my hair before I came here because last night I was so tired after I had a shoot, and so I just showered and didn't blow dry my hair. I looked like a wild thornberry.
So this one and this one are for wet hair.
Okay, we're using curling irons today, by the way. We didn't say that.
I think I did.
I don't think you
did. It's tough to curl and style your hair. I don't even know if this actually
curls. I don't know what,
it.
This looks like a vacuum.
It does, like, that's why I bought
looks
it.
Like a Dyson.
I
was like, ready, look?
Yep. Could have at least tested it first to make sure it wasn't the stream.
Do you have a hairbrush?
I did.
Of course not.
Well, those ones are kind of like brushes.
Okay, should we open this then to brush it to use the wet thing?
Yeah.
My body is dead. I worked muscles I didn't even know I had.
Why do they make all the packaging so hard?
I don't know.
Ow. Okay.
Lily, do you have anything to say for the fans at home? Great, solid. Let's begin. Okay, I'm just gonna use this to brush. So don't get. Are we gonna use this one now? Wet to dry. Because you want to open the wet to dry one while I brush your hair with this random thing. Oof, this is really not a hairbrush. Not really any hair coming out of that.
Kind of.
Let's begin.
It feels very nice.
See? There's no air really coming out of it.
Yeah, there is. It's hot. I don't think it's gonna like curl it.
It's supposed to like blow it out.
Yeah. I feel like that would work.
I mean, this is still wet.
Not the piece you did. This
no,
is nice.
This is wet.
I like this. I think it works.
Lily just likes it because there's warm air slightly blowing. Like, this is, it's not even coming out of it, it's coming out of the bottom.
Okay, well, that's it.
It's not, like, really anything at all.
The problem is that I don't know why there's all these holes here, because then it really, yeah. Ooh, no, that gets really hot.
Okay, the iconic hot air styler. Operating instructions. This appliance is intended for household use only.
As opposed to not household use. Office use.
And roll it up. I think this is so stupid.
Why not just use a blow dryer and a round brush?
Because this is
because
blowing
it's
any
both
air.
In one.
But it's not.
But it kind of is.
No, it's not. And I don't like it.
Fine. Moving on.
This I've heard is really cool.
This is fancier, and it was like 100, and this is the one I had to get unlocked, so that I had to wait at Target for way too long to.
Basically, Lily's saying, please appreciate this.
Please, please watch this episode. Are you watching? If you're watching right now, comment.
Penis.
No. Or, yeah, sure, do that.
Comment, salutations, penis.
You just had those scissors so close to my face.
Today's hard. Right?
I'm sick. Megan's just dumb.
True.
Oh, Why does it come with so many things?
Whoa. What's all of this?
Plug it in, plug it in. Now you can skip blow drying and still get that blowout look quickly and with less risk of damage.
Ready? Instructions. It starts with, congratulations!
Did we win? No. We just spent $100 on curl air. That's what happened.
True.
It feels very warm.
Cool. Whatever. Let's try it. It says you can use it on dry hair too. Let's try one dry section and then let's wet.
Okay.
I should read this more, I don't know what it is.
Yeah. That looks better.
Oh yeah, that did straighten it.
Oh wow!
Wow!
Wow, I like this. And that was on dry hair and it straightened it.
I just don't know how to know, like.
You're like, doing like a twist.
My arms hurt so bad. I don't understand this. It just spins so fast. And like, how in the world do you get curls like this?
Well, that's, and all of these diagrams look exactly the same. It's like, oh, do this, know, do this. Like, well, they're all the same thing.
We're doing this so wrong.
This doesn't make sense.
I know, and you know how to read.
I really don't even understand how you would like.
No, because you want to rotate towards the barrel because it can curl
so
around
do
the barrel.
We want like.
I don't know. But the thing that confuses me is like what.
Well, now I just have a really weird dent.
This looks like Wall-E. Where do I turn it on?
Have you seen Wall-E?
Nope. Release the Kraken!
I feel like we're...
I feel drunk right now.
Like in Zoolander when they're hitting the computer. You've done something!
I've done something. This reminds me of... Oh! Wow.
Oh, wow, it's steaming. Ooh, I don't want to put these in my hair. How?
Ooh, wow. Is that steaming a lot?
What is going on?
To reduce the risk of burns, what about to eliminate the
risk
what?
Of burns? Yeah, what? I don't want, oh God.
Wait, I don't think they're hot anymore. What the f-? What the f- is this? This looks like a
what
nipple.
Is it? Now it's not hot anymore.
How the f-?
Because there's not even
this?
A. What are you doing?
I put them on my boobs before, but no one laughed. So
oh,
I just
I'm sorry, I was really dead. They do look like little nips though.
But okay, this feel like this should come out totally. Wait, should we not do that?
I think they're warm enough. Okay. So,
how do I? I do like that they're like kind of plasticky that they grip.
Maybe not all the way to the top.
Ooh, Princess Ooh. Leia.
Few inches later.
Ooh, they're falling out. Let's take them out.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Okay. I just don't understand. These are so much harder to do.
I agree.
I get if someone else is doing your hair and like you're letting them set, but at the same time, no.
Yeah, like if maybe if you were like getting hair and makeup done, you needed to like have them all set while someone did your makeup, so then you didn't have to. But like, I mean, and we didn't leave it in that long, but it would have worked.
I saw. Oh, let's put some more.
It doesn't really fit on my thumb. Well, I think that's it for today's beauty break.
Sorry. I apologize.
Deepest apologies. Honestly,
guys, send us some ideas of things to do.
You just watched this. I'm sorry.
All the comments that are like, I want the last 7 minutes of my life back. Us too.
But it actually took us like almost an hour to film this, so that's what's really sad.
So if that makes you feel any better about the fact that you just wasted 7 minutes of your life watching this, know that we spent an hour waiting for this to heat up.
But like, my hair looks pretty good.
I mean, you're a pretty girl.
So nice.
Why is your nail polish peeled off in the middle? Okay.
Because I was around when they were wet and I would.
Okay. Okay, guys, let us know what you thought of today's episode of Beauty Break by lying to us in the comments down below and saying
always
it was
lie.
Awesome. Mm-hmm.
You love us. We could do anything. We would watch you watch paint dry. Someone actually said that the other day, and it was so sweet. I was like, please find better activities to do.
Oh, zinger!
No, it's just like, get off the computer.
If you guys liked this episode and you want to watch another episode on weird ways to curl your hair, fair warning, when we say weird, we mean weird.
Really weird. Lots of dildo looking things.
Lots of dildos.
Yeah, or click to the right and see more ways to curl your hair because we just can't get enough.
So much curls.
We just don't have any idea.
Nope.